And I know you're back.
Is that now?
Yep. Sorry, I was filming with another thing.
Yeah, I understood.
Red's talking to me.
Who? No.
Yeah. I told Reddit to talk to you, Ratchet. I don't know what the name is. Your character.
All this.
Just saying.
Yo, Sir Mouse, guess who's online and is in my office right now?
M4.
You know who I'm talking about, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I'll tell you if you want me to, if you join staff waiting.
Red
server.
Yeah, and?
The office. Someone's finally up. We were about to switch over.
You want me to go back?
Hi, Stormy.
Yeah, because Mouse switched over there.
Okay. Let me go find a mouse.
Before I do that, I need to change names. And make sure that I can bring her out. Honestly, don't know if I'm able to get her out of jail or not. Yeah, she's out of jail, all right.
Okay, so that's how it happened. It's not a parking garage. This one is it. Anyone doing a prowl?
Sound resumed.
Anybody doing a cryo?
No, but I'm about to pitch one that I just stole. From the 24/7 right place.
Oh, alright, that works.
Text the homeless dude.
You what?
I love it. It says text the homeless dude. That's Lorenzana for you. Well, I'm going south on River Park Boulevard. So if they can't catch me by the time I get to where I'm going, there's something sad about this. That's split, 911.
Yeah.
There's always gonna be something I'm gonna forget to put. If I got stuff.
I suppose I should take the hot water in the car. It was kind of what with it, I guess. I don't know.
User left your channel.
So if you ask, I can tell him which ones.
They can track local plates, right?
Yes, they can.
Good.
That's how they had the plate before they can put it in the battle system. How did they get it yesterday? Girls just waiting for one of them to come. Scott did not spell it right. Oh my god. Bad kitty cat. kitty cat!
You're all good to take it a message.
Anybody else?
You wanna hit prio? Let's do it now. Thank you. I missed a turn. Where am I going? Damn it.
Still having fun, and I am there by myself. So.
I was having fun driving in circles.
It's gonna get my ponies. Why not? Stop running a shrimp.
amazing, but I have to say the lanes, because my dad, right, is like a big time investor. I know. I mean, he can pay my rent, my car, my cars, but like, this is meant to be mine.
got your back, man. Whoa, hold up, man. Did you say skinny Eddie or thin Eddie? Oh, man, fuck thin Eddie. That motherfucker can ride in hell.
Pecos?
What's that?
Is Pecos having a fun time?
Trying to.
Yes. I'm just sitting here.
I tried to give him a nice run, but I hit the guy. The pole has the electricity on. I hit one of the wooden electricity poles. Give me a moment to figure out where I was. There you go. Have at the plate.
Finally, I get a car that's got no zeros or O's or nothing in it, so it'll hopefully work for them.
Now, the fun ones are I's and 1's.
Right.
Difference. The zeros are skinny, it's a ride. The 1's are like the L's. The L's, I's are like L's. And the ones you can tell because they have a little tiny thingy at the top and at the bottom.
Right, but when I'm trying to read them off the license plate, I keep screwing up the O's and the zeros because I can't tell there.
Now I realize that this camera in Davis, where the cells are, actually goes back and forth. She didn't use her weapon at all, she just did it while they were right there.
asking a lot of questions. I think his agency is in it. Well, did you move some of the money in your other account to cover your losses? Well, you better do something. We might lose our client. We can go to jail. This conversation never happened. Ever. You're awful!
So am I supposed to listen to the stop sign or a stoplight? Campbell, are you still on the server?
Yes, I am.
Hang on a second, I just crashed out or something.
Radio station cells.
Yeah, I was gonna have you activate Pryo for me, but then my game closed.
You! I'm being talked to.
While I'm loading back in, is there anyone trying to run from the cops at the moment or no?
I'm completely caught.
Denver. I don't know why 5M just randomly closes. It's annoying. She's dicky does. Oh, Fooker's waking up over there. What time is it anyways? Oh, it's midnight.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm better now that they jailed me. Really? Yeah, you got Lawrence on and Atish. Go.
Is he in the vehicle now?
What vehicle?
I keep sitting on my phone! She's out.
Thank you.
Fucking get.
I'm getting drunk on ideas.
I swear to God! Swear to God, you better stop running, boy! Boy, I'm gonna catch that ass!
I would do shit with her, but I mean, better people do it.
You better stop! Yeah. That woman ain't gonna be good for you!
Can I bring him out?
God,
just
boy, you better stop.
Let me have a bit.
By the time I get up there, your ass is gonna get whooped so hard.
8, 9, 30, 1, 2.
Nah, bro, you're gonna get this. I ain't joking, bro. I don't care, I'll take
one. He's good to come out.
I just like the commentary.
Hey, man, you better stop.
I can't talk right now, because otherwise I'm gonna have issues.
I'm gonna beat you like a redhead stepchild. Stop, bro, you're gonna get tased. Stop. Put your hands
you
up.
You guys ain't the cops.
Put your hands up.
No.
Put your hands up, or else you're gonna get tased.
I ain't put my hands up, you ain't the real cops.
Put your hands up, or else you're gonna get tased. Final warning. Taser.
Do not move.
That's not the way I wanted to go.
Alright, I guess I'll move in for cost.
Alright, I got you.
Alright.
Ay, ay, ay.
Attach.
Go secure the vehicle.
Alright.
Suspect.
Yep.
I'll call medical.
Yep. Alright, sir, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, you have the right to remain silent, and you say you cannot be used against you in the court of law if you cannot afford an attorney. One will be provided for you. Do you understand the rights I've read to you?
I plead the fifth.
Okay, with these in mind, do you wish to speak with us?
I plead the fifth.
Okay! Alright, so why did you decide to leave the hospital?
I plead the fifth.
Okay.
Ah, shit, I never changed my clothes.
I guess, you really, like stealing cars today?
I plead the fifth.
Fires en route.
Alright, all he has is a homeless dude's pocket knife.
Nah, she didn't use the menu. I was hoping she would. I couldn't find a fucking car, that's why I did that.
Damn number!
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna help you up here.
I wouldn't recommend moving them because they did come from Pildox, so whatever other internal issues they had.
Yeah.
Don't want to aggravate it.
She was there! God damn it.
again?
Well, it wasn't going to be interesting, but I took a turn down the wrong road and it was a dead end.
Awesome.
Yep, so I ran on foot. I also forgot to respawn into the clothes I stole, so now yeah.
Hi.
Wait until after this one goes, and then I'll just say.
Taser deployed on them. And it came from pillbox. They could have other injuries that they might.
An exchange of guns.
I'm not too sure what they got from.
Guns for money.
So.
It's gonna be
Oh
shit!
Just did the whole thing right next to Turtle's house.
I feel like we're seeing each other too much today.
Oh,
I don't
like it.
Lorazon and I do see you too much.
I wanna bonk you with an antler.
He only has dog allergies.
Yeah.
Hi, Scott!
Miles is fine.
I got him!
Thanks,
Scott!
But yeah.
What was that?
I was gonna do it at Danix's house, but Danix said no doing that at her house.
Stop voice cracking.
Lorenzana, are you nervous about
people
something?
Are trying to focus, bro. Stop voice cracking.
I quit.
Finally.
Wow.
How did I miss?
Apparently.
Lorenzana being bullied.
Alright, Taser, phone's in the back here.
Lorenzana, you and Scott, y'all need.
I'm just gonna put them out in 3, 2, 1. Boop.
On humbug.
I don't own any Christmas hats.
I'm gonna throw a Christmas hat at you next time I'm on shift with Elio.
You need with one?
With you. I have like 4.
Give me one, I'm gonna run the other direction.
Alright, no bleeding.
I wanna put a Christmas hat on one of the canines!
Oh god, it's gonna be so cute!
What the Christmas hat on you can... Dev is currently treating him right now.
Prongs are out.
I can't really do much, cause there's nothing
I need
to do.
And bandage is on.
Are they bleeding from anywhere?
No, they're not bleeding at all.
No.
Do we have a name for them?
I think that's
possible. Who's Harvey Richard?
Pecos Bill.
You got that?
PECOS.
Yep, Sylvan Yells is CAD.
If I have to treat one more person that I know the name of.
Welcome to Los Santos.
Look.
Or San Andreas, I mean.
I do my job too much. Started memorizing people's names.
I'm just looking for any other injuries down there, Fred. Alright, just looks to be some previous cuts and all that from another time.
Elio Weiss, you haven't been around any canines recently? You haven't had any canines out?
Canine out in like 2 weeks.
Gotcha, just double checking.
He's not good.
I'll tell you
what
the last canine was up.
Alright.
Just make sure to keep an eye on that.
Well, I'm just asking if
you have
any of them or not.
For any infection and all that.
Because they have dog and cat for allergies.
Well, throw a bear back up.
Alright. I'll help you up here.
I mean, I think everyone here owns some sort of animal.
Yeah.
I own 3 cats and 2 snakes.
Alright.
I may not have to come over.
Three dogs at this point.
I also have a lizard. Lizard. What?
Son of the bitch.
What?
Cat crash.
Cat wrecked. Yeah, I'll just stick with the one dog, please. Our looks like a crackhead around here.
Finally.
Struggling over there, Tash?
Yep.
Yeah, go ahead and find her handcuff key.
Okay. Where are the cars at?
That way!
We got medical behind you.
Well, all our cars are over there.
Let's go through the alley.
Everyone else
here.
Is that way.
Yeah.
Ice?
I'll give Ellie a ride back. Oh, there's ice right there. Watch
out. There's ice.
I got room if need be in...
So I still...
Spurt. Or not spurt. Sprint. Damn it. Fuck. Ow.
Man, y'all need to learn how to walk on ice.
I can't rig that like it.
Oh my god.
Where's on? Pick up your feet, bro.
I'm good.
Well, it's coming.
You want me to take him over in the canyon?
Well, I think there's a medical take him? I don't know anymore.
No, he's all clear to go for you guys.
Oh, wrong muscle.
Yeah, it was taser prong, so unless...
Are you sure you want him in there?
Well, I mean,
you can walk all the way back if you want.
I mean, if you say it's okay.
Yeah, put him in back. Let's go. We got medical to follow us as protection.
Yeah, guys, you might want to stick around. Turn on my flip us.
Whoa! Okay.
Oh, shit.
Look, we know you want to come chill with us, but that's not the way.
Oh, no, I was gonna say, I'll chill with y'all. I'm gonna let Medic go back tonight.
Sergeant, it's not that hard!
I'm having issues! Hold on, let me...
Just let go of them.
I can't!
Just let go of them! Just get in.
Alright, we're getting it together, bud!
Are you just blocking us? What?
I hope you're nice and comfy.
Alright, thanks for the ride, boss man.
Yep. I'm going back to the station, get my truck, this thing's cold.
Yep.
I need to change that. Shit.
What were you doing with guns there, Campbell?
Oh god. This is first and get my heart started again. That scared me a lot. I wasn't expecting to.
Sorry.
I was doing a gun deal. Like, my character just paid to take some guns and deliver it to someone else. Mine's not even a priority, it's just... I actually pull over for them, so... It ain't priority. I'm gonna give them something good for a change.
You called yet?
Good old Reapers was like, great, if I have to treat another person I know, I was like, oh, Jesus. She's treated two people so far of mine that she knows, so.
What character is she? Oh, wait, is she using her Elia?
I believe so.
Shadow?
She mentioned earlier that when she was on Elio, she knew my one character, so I think she is.
Okay.
To change my name. Yep, counting fire in effect. And then I'm gonna need fire. I just wanna give the popo idea something nice for a change.
Yeah, here was it.
sleepy.
Alright, so right now I contacted Pillbox and they basically want you
there
for treatment. So as soon as your treatment's complete and all that, you'll be taken away by county. And your charges and the report and whatnot will be sent to you and whatnot in your email. Alright. Oh, damn door. Alright. Just lock the door there. Alright, so I got Pecos Bill here. We found him and whatnot. Once his treatment is complete, he will have to be arrested and taken away by county officers to prison. There we go. We'll have county officers stay with him until he is clear to go.